back on these moments and say, oh, that's now a piece of American history. So I think that was the basic reason. And on a more personal, humane level, I think